Mr. Battle, eighth grade history teacher, experiences a turn of events after leaving from a Yale seminar in Connecticut.
Former President Jimmy Carter still teaches Sunday school every other week in Georgia at his home church. And so I decided to make a detour and see if I could meet him.
Mr. Battle realized that he was entering the Jimmy Carter historic site. This former president was born October 1, 1924, and was in office from 1977 to 1981 as the 39th president. Former President Carter still involves himself in political activities today, along with his wife. Here's Mr. Battle on more information about this meet.
So when we got to the church, and there's about 500 people or so at the church, we were all given instructions, and one of the big instructions was we weren't allowed to talk to him. You could just walk up, and you stand there and you take your picture. And when I walked up, he just started talking to me. He just asked me where I was from and what I was doing. He shook my hand, and I was freaked out because we weren't supposed to do any of that. But I figured, well, what the heck, since he's initiating the conversation. And we sat there and chatted a very short time, but I got to chat with both him and his wife. So that was thrilling for me.
This encounter will be a memory that Mr. Battle will never forget. Reporting for Bacom SOA Today, I'm Yasmin Atala.